1975, where did you guys get signed?
We got signed at a bowling alley in Waukesha, Wisconsin in 1975. And now we're here in a bowling alley being inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We just found out 5 minutes ago backstage. I fucking can't believe it. I can't believe it.
This is the truth. They honestly found out like 5 minutes ago. The more time I spend talking, the less time you guys are going to sing, so...